An 11-year-old boy is dead after crashing his dirt bike into a semi-truck. This happened Saturday in Plymouth County up in northwestern Iowa. According to reports, the boy was riding the dirt bike on private property when he entered the road and hit the truck. The child died at the scene. The semi-driver was not hurt.